of fans and supporters of Impulse Dance Project. So we are about to start the creation process for our upcoming spring series that will happen in May. And we wanted to include y'all on this process because we do have a very unique challenge we are embarking on for this series. The challenge for us is we had all of the dancers in Impulse Dance Project bring a random item to put in our mystery box. And this is an item that they chose, something completely random. So each choreographer for this series, who you will be introduced to in a moment, is going to draw from our mystery box, and whatever they choose will be what their work for the series is inspired by. So hopefully our dancers have brought some really crazy, different, unique items that you wouldn't ever dream of creating a dance from to be chosen from our mystery box. I think this will be a really unique and amazing challenge for us as choreographers for this series. So now to introduce you to the choreographers for this series. First, we have Assistant Director Miranda Spence. She will be drawing two items from the box because she's creating two works for the series. We have guest choreographer Susanna McTavish, guest choreographer and model, and myself, Anastasia Waters, Artistic Director of Impulse Dance Project, and I will also be drawing two items from the box because I am creating two works for this series as well. So first up is myself, Anastasia Waters, drawing. It's an orange with some string attached. Amazing. All right, next up is Miranda Spence.
It is a photo frame.
Next up is Susanna McTavish.
Well, little head massager thingies.
Next up is Ann Model.
A slinky! This is fun.
Now we have Miranda Spence again.
It is a blindfold.
And me one more time. A box of thread. Yay! So I hope that you stay tuned as we embark on this unique challenge, and definitely come see our show in May to see these very unique works come to life. Yay!